Hello everyone and welcome back to another video. It is Francesco here, your host for another feature. So this week, quite an exciting update from Fantastical. Fantastical released Fantastical 2.5 for Mac. Now, a great video below, which I'll link, is their official video on this outlining some of the features. I wanted to dive into a few of these features because it's quite a progressive update for the likes of Fantastical. Now, many people like Fantastical 2 for Mac for many different reasons. The design, the natural language input, the reminders ability, and the mini window creation that you could have on there. Now, it's not the cheapest calendar application that you can get out there, but it is a very reliable one, and one that I highly recommend if you're looking for a good, strong calendar client on Mac. Now, I will be doing a full Fantastical review very soon, so please do stay tuned for that one. So the first of the updates in 2.5 is the Meetup calendar integration. Now, for those who are regulars to Meetup, it is a sort of hobby slash Meetup service for people who have interests. Like, for example, it could be a walking club or something like that. You can basically now add that calendar in. Like Facebook that you can do on there, you can add that calendar and get an import of all of your different groups into the calendar view, which is pretty awesome, a nice addition. Now, event proposals have been updated slightly. You now have invitation abilities, of course, which you have on iCloud and Gmail. So you get your invitation, you can accept it, decline it. But the new brilliant thing is you've got the propose new time addition, which allows you to email the person via the application, which will allow them a little nudge to say, I need to change the time if possible, which is nice because a lot of people, you know, they wanted to be able to get the proposal and be able to interact with it on different levels. So this is a lovely addition. Now, the next addition is timed events. Now, this is something that a lot of people have been calling out for. Multi-day events look horrible on Fantastical 2, especially on the week view. And they've changed this by allowing you to see the event across the 2 days or 3 days or however long you've got it for in week view, so it's less distracting. You can actually change this in settings, in the appearance settings, and change it to the event details, which is fantastic. So that's a really nice sort of add-on there. Now, they've also got the mini window, which you can now add to multiple window view, which is amazing. So for example, let's say if you've got Notion up or Todoist up and you're trying to plot out your week ahead, you can use that mini window now alongside the other application so you can really focus on whatever work you're doing. Now, you can also see the calendar week number in dock or the menu bar, which is awesome. So there's a new option to show the current calendar week number on the Fantastical dock icon or the menu bar icon, which is good. So all you have to do to enable this one is go to preferences, appearances, or appearance, menu bar icon shows up, the app icon one, and you can change it to the current calendar week. They have also got a host of new things, URL schemes, which is good for those who like to connect up with other services, better scrolling. You've also got improved exchange invitations, so you can now accept or decline them, custom anniversary support, and more subscription load support, which just improves the sort of system, I guess. Now, that is a free update for Fantastical 2 users for Mac. Obviously, they'll be sort of progressively rolling out. So hopefully it's something that you can take advantage of if you're already a user. And I can imagine I'll be back in no time doing a Fantastical 2 for Mac feature. So guys, thank you very much for stopping by today. If that was of interest to you, let me know in the comments whether you're a Fantastical 2 user, because it'd be great to hear whether the update affects you. Anyway, guys, have a great day. Make sure to have a great weekend, and I'll see you guys very, very soon. Cheers.